At Hongjong, Cao Cao seemed almost too calm and collected. Zhuge Liang could not help but feel uneasy. With Hongjong under its control, Zhu had stabilized as a country and was gaining momentum. As if in celebration of their good fortune, Guan Yu marched north from Jing and attacked Wei at Fan Castle. If they could bring down Fan Castle, there would be nothing left standing between them and the Han capital of Xuchang. With everything going so well, there was no reason to expect that their Wu allies would betray them. However, no matter what Zhuge Liang did, his worries could not be eased. Then, as the stage switched to east of Hongjong at Fan Castle in Jing, waves of emotion flooded over Guan Yu as he gazed upon Fan Castle, where Cao Ren lay in wait. For finally, the dream that Liu Bei had pursued for so many years was about to become a reality. To forge a path to that world of virtue, Guan Yu and his sons would fight to the bitter end. The God of War's battle plan was flawless. That is, until the surprise attack came.
Father, the preparations for the flood attack are complete. Our units are also in place around the enemy position.
Most impressive, my sons. Come, we must capture Fan Castle for the sake of our lord. First we will secure Xiangyang, then we will divert the water from Han Shui into Fan Castle.
My first battle. Finally, this is my chance to observe the way my father fights. What's the matter, father? It's not like that I lost my father.
Looking at you and your brother reminds me of my own. My way.
I haven't seen it.
Fight me now, for glory!
Out of my way.
Never thought I'd encounter war.
Thank you.
another level of brilliance. The glory of defeating you is mine.
Out of my way!
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
I must retreat. This is not the end.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Emergency! The Wei army is amassing outside the castle. Their numbers are immense!